y equals mx plus b. M equals slope, b equals y-intercept. Y equals 1/2 x plus 3.
Your y-intercept is positive 3, so you will plot a point at positive 3. Next, you will rise up 1 and over 2 and continue to do that. Next, you'll do the opposite and you go down 1 and left 2. Then you will connect it.